Welcome back, everybody, to more Borderlands, the pre-sequel, Dewey. What are you staring at me for?
A sexy claptrap body. That's what I'm staring at you for. Why are you sticking a gun in my face, huh?
Nah, I'm just trying to keep you in my sights. I never know. I can never trust you.
Well, Raymond, we've murdered the sheriff and mayor of this fine town. We now have to move on.
He was a dirty, dirty, dirty man.
He did try to kill Captain Jack.
Sex with robots, Dewey. Robots.
Oh, geez. Time to go to... We got to get to Springs, wherever that is. That's where we're going.
Not good Springs. Just Springs.
New Spring? Bad Spring? Good Spring? Which Spring?
Which Spring? Like a spring for witches?
Sure.
All right. Oh, wait. We're in Concordia. This isn't Spring at
we're
all.
We're in Concordia still. We're working towards getting to Springs. Remember we were up in his office?
Oh, yeah. I just figured that door would let us right to Spring.
Well, it did say to Concordia, so that probably should have been it. Oh, they're shooting the moon again.
I didn't read that. Stop shooting the moon. Oh, God, Dewey. Oh.
For some reason, yet to become clear, that laser persists in firing at the surface of Elpis. How thrilling!
Do we have to go up? Is that what's going on here?
I have to put my head into this fan, I think.
Okay, don't go over that way.
Ooh, there's a gun here. That's a
There's a gun in the trash.
Gun.
He throws guns. Well, I guess if it's a crappy gun.
People that live in Borderlands.
So we gotta go up somehow, huh? I think over here is up. I could be wrong.
No, I think we gotta go down.
Maybe we need to go down. I can't go down there. Oh no. That'll
Whee! My ground slams not like things on fire, Dewey.
Oh. Is that a new upgrade you got there?
It's a shield that I've got.
I was right. You had to go up.
But I spent all this time going down, Dewey.
Wait. Am I actually...
I just fell to my death? No, I didn't.
Don't,
no.
Don't fall into your death,
buddy. I didn't fall to my death. I just thought I fell to my death, so... You know.
Maybe you do have to go... Yeah, you do have to go down. How do I... Or is it right
Ooh,
here?
Ooh, what's that? Money. I found money in the trash. I don't know how I even got where I am, Dewey. There's a ladder.
There's like an office or something that we have to get in. Oh, I see. There's stairs, all that kind of stuff. Helpful things.
Helpful things?
Yep. Oh, God.
Come on. Give me the thing. There we go.
Can I just climb up this ladder?
I'm here, Dewey. I'll wait for you.
You got up there?
I'll wait.
I'm coming with all
nice
my haste.
Guy. Oh, there you go.
Now
go
I'm
get
here.
Him. Go get him.
What if I wanted to talk to that guy instead?
Too bad.
Oh, Springs. That's a person.
Little Miss Moxie sits on her boxy, consuming her whiskey and cake. Along comes Ms. Springs with other fine things for that.
How you going?
Oh, I skipped everything
I
she said.
My
bad. I finally
got all my stuff back here. Welcome to my store, Springs Emporium O Stuff. There was an F, but that fell off.
My bad. I didn't know I was skipping dialogue.
Ooh, chapter 5.
Big soz. But your best bet's a mate of mine, a little ankle biter by the name of Pickle, lives in the Outlands. He's almost impossible to reach, mind, but I can help with that. Take this scrambler.
His name is Pickle?
What's wrong with a name Pickle?
I'll upload coordinates of an old Dahl garage to your Echo. Get going. I'll explain on the way.
No.
Oh my god, so we have to get a Stingray... Then we have to go to Stingray's garage.
Stingray's garage. Where the heck is that? Oh, boy. We've got three mission markers, do we?
Well,
I'm guessing we're going to have to guess.
Oh, they're all just travel markers here. Which one do we want to do?
I don't understand.
So we have a bunch of different side quests that you are here. I can also look at said things if we can figure out how to operate my thing.
There's so many things here.
Over here? Oh, that. There we go. So, okay. So, we have one undiscovered quest.
Okay. The quest itself is undiscovered.
Yep.
Well, I just say we do the one we're on.
Okay.
Intelligence of the Artificial Persuasion.
Let's do that. Locate a combat AI core, get Stingray, and go to Stingray's garage. All right. Well, then I'm gonna teleport us.
I'm confused.
I'm teleporting us. Because that's where we need to go to get Stingray.
Well, then.
Bye. Must be a car or something.
A car?
Yeah, I think it's a car. Stingray, it's a car. Because we're going to like the area that we first got our cars. So I think we're getting a new one.
I would like a new car.
I'm not sure. It's a guess. That's my best guess.
I like your guess, Dewey. I'm going to say you're right. If you're wrong, well, then I was also wrong. So. money and other stuff that I don't look at when I'm picking them up. Whee!
Oh. Speaking of... Ooh, that does more. The tactical repeater worth a lot of money that I don't want to spend on.
Holy crap, that is a lot of money. But it's got lower damage than everything else that I do.
Mm-hmm.
It's just better at everything else. I won't get killed. Don't worry.
It ain't easy to get to Pickle's place on foot, but I can help you out with... Ready for it? A stingray. It's old Dahl tech. They're not much to look at, but Moxie tinkered with the design, so now they jump like a skag in heat. Problem is, stingrays aren't easy to get your meat hunks on. So happens that Scrambler, came my way. It's supposed to unlock Digistructing at the old Dahl garage I'm sending you to. Once you unlock a stingray there, I'll fix it so all moon zoomies are stingrayed up.
Oh, I was right. Gotta get our moon zoomy. Right, I'm gonna make you drive.
But I thought I don't want a moon zoomy. I want a stingray.
No, we gotta go fix up a stingray. Then we'll have access to it.
No. All right. Redeploy it. Teleport to the vehicle. Get in. I'll drive. You gun, as always. Here we go.
Whee!
Dewey, you must be my navigator.
Oh, jeez.
I have no idea where the hell I'm going.
How do
this
we go?
Moon is treacherous, Dewey.
Basically, you're gonna go take left or go the opposite way you're going.
Okay.
And just keep on going straight if you can. You want to go around this big rock, basically. So to your left here.
Left.
Yep, left. There you go. And
oh God.
Oh,
I'm good.
Go left again.
Left again.
Left again.
Whee!
Oh God, where are we going? Left again.
Left again?
Left again. You went straight.
I went too far?
You went too straight.
I blame my GPS.
Turn right at now.
No, not now. Oh, God, what was that?
Ghost? What?
Dewey!
Oh,
we're getting murdered, Dewey.
Well, I'm mapping.
No navigating right now.
Oh, God.
Ram him. Ram him. Wait, is this not the missiles?
No, you gave me the lasers.
Oh, we're going back to get missiles, Dewey.
Oh, no.
I don't know how. I don't know where I came from, Dewey.
You might as well just go the mission.
If they told me
we were close to it.
They told me to go back to where I came from, I would tell them I don't know
go
how.
Go left. Left. Strong left.
This is where I...
Go through here.
Through this
straight
guy.
Straight. Forward. Just power through it.
I'm powering through.
Oh, God.
What?
Well, it's like across this bridge, basically.
Across the bridge?
Yeah.
What bridge?
The little person bridge over here.
I don't see a bridge. I don't know how to get out of this car. It's B. I figured it out.
Hippie. B's your last name.
Ah!
These guys still attacking us?
Yeah, they could try if they want to.
Oh, God. I missed. Oh,
careful
God.
Now. Careful, Dewey.
They're level 9. They're so high level.
But that's what we're level, Dewey.
We are.
They're the same level.
So high. Level. Many. Wow. All right. Oxygen tanks. I recently realized that these things on the ground here
will
actually refill our oxygen. It's little things that we always want to ground slam.
I don't know. I think I know what you're talking about, but I'm really shooting people right now, so I have no idea.
That's fine.
I'm right.
Let's murder them, and then I will share my wisdoms.
All right.
Okay, he burned to death. Oh, no, or he suffocated.
Suffocation.
Oh,
no breathing.
So right here where I'm standing, this thing fills up your O2 tank.
Slam it.
You don't have to slam it. Just does it.
Oh.
Just for you.
What if I want to slam it?
Well, you can slam it.
Somebody's shooting at you, Dewey.
Is there someone?
I'm seeing bullets whiz past your head.
I occasionally see somebody. Oh, there you are.
That's all I know is I occasionally see bullets.
Midget over here.
Midget? Where?
There you go. Okay. He's dead now. I took care of him.
Well, thank you.
Sniped him up.
Very kind of you, sir.
I forgot about that door. Combo's 8008. Don't ask me how I know. At least the place still has power.
Boobs.
Dewey's not paying attention to the door.
Oh, there's actually a combo.
It's all right, dude. I got you. Just type in boob.
Wait.
And then you type in boob.
It's 6.
Well, I'm not very good at typing the word boob. What do you want from me? I'm a robot.
Boob.
Before Dahl upskirts and left Elpis, they integrated Moxie's improvements into the production
model.
They deny it, though. Plug in the scrambler to that Digistruct machine.
Is this a Stingray, Dewey?
Oh God, that looks like that's gonna be fun to handle.
I want to drive it right now. I want to get what's in this box more though. So
yeah, that's it. Now just order yourself up a Stingray.
No, I'm collecting loot.
All right, mate.
You can't make me do anything, game. I own you, not the other way around.
Glad I didn't mess that up.
I got a badass rank again, Dewey. Why?
Did you? You're badass.
All right. Stingray!
Raymond's getting stingrays over there.
I'm just sitting
here collecting loot.
Do we want a flak cannon or a cryo rocket, Dewey? Flak cannon. I don't even know what that is.
Oh, God. Those both sound amazing.
I'm going to put cryo rocket on the bottom one.
Okay.
And then have the flak cannon on the top. Obviously, we need a new skin.
Of what you said.
Well.
But it's okay. It's okay.
No, it is. I said flak cannon on the top, didn't I? That's what I did. I don't know. Either way, the flak cannon is going to be purple. And then because it's a cryo rocket, this one's going to be nice and blue.
Oh.
So I'm going to see if there's a better blue than that.
You only have that one blue?
That's just the one blue. Saigon. Saigon?
Saigon.
I guess that's what it's called. All right, Dewey. Let's take out our cryo rockets first. I'm interested.
All right, you can deploy both vehicles.
To copy a fresh plan over,
this
so you'll be able to digestruct these anywhere from now on.
You got the cryo rocket one?
Now get to backside to see Pickle. Feel free to get a feel for her first. See what she can do.
Be purple?
It's trying to tell me something to read. Oh, you can do a slam move with the Stingray, Dewey. You can hit LB to jump, and then... Oh, it's a one-man vehicle, Dewey.
Oh, well, good thing I spawned this vehicle.
I think one of us having the cryo and one of us having the other will work out. We'll be in tandem. But I'll freeze them and then you just mess them up. Beautiful.
Ain't got shit on us. Oh God,
hell
what's
no.
That?
Have you tried the thingy?
Fly cannon?
No, not the fly cannon. This
the
thingy.
Jump?
This and then. Yeah.
Yep. Oh, there's a turret shooting me.
I got you back, brah. I also got your bra back.
You got my bra back?
Yeah.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. You lost your bra and I found it for you? I'm not sure. Alright, turret's dead. Now it's just this jerk is gonna die.
There's another turret up here too.
There is?
Now you're on a Stingray, you can jump that, no worries. Probably.
Wait, what are we jumping?
Hop!
I think we're supposed to be jumping this.
Oh.
I don't want to jump that though, do we?
You got this.
All right. Dewey says I got this. Here
use
we go.
Your full power. And
I pretty much made it.
I've told Pickle you're coming. Just go meet him.
All right.
What'd she say about a pickle?
Go find her and you get her pickle.
Oh.
Yeah.
Where's she been putting that pickle?
I don't know where she's been keeping her pickle, Dewey. I don't ask ladies that kind of question. What are you doing with that? Hey. Oh. Hang on. Let me grab mine. You hit that button, Dewey. I swear. Oh, Dewey.
Does Slime Trap actually have a license to be driving?
He doesn't need one. I'm a robot. Hey! Hey! Cut that out!
Vault Hunter, this is Colonel Zarbadon of the Lost Legion. Soon Elpis will be rubble. I will be dead from the explosion along with everyone on Elpis and most of those living on Pandora below. I've seen you fight, and I respect your skill. If you agree to leave now, I will send you an interstellar ship. We will not follow you. Think it over.
I say we take it, Dewey.
Why didn't you take it? What do you think we were? A bunch of mustache-twirling villains? Jack hired us to kill bad guys, get paid, and help people. No different from you. You say you're anything like us, and I'll kill you where you stand.
Konnichiwa, everybody. Wanna play another round of bunkers and badasses?
Not now, Tina.
Oh, right. Serious time. My bad.
There's Tiny Tina, Dewey. She was in a DLC I never played. But her name is Tiny Tina, so I feel like I like her. But just on principle.
She's pretty legit.
There's a swag man up here, Dewey. This man has too much swag, Dewey. I can't handle him by myself.
Swag, swag, swag.
He's frozen, like, to death.
I don't know if my rockets are actually hitting him. My normal bullets are. But...
I have no idea. Are you spamming that left trigger?
Oh, yeah.
Spamming it? Bam, he gone.
Complete. That's weird.
I think we should just keep these bikes forever.
Just forever and ever?
Yeah.
But what if we get, like, really cool wub-wub weapons?
Well, then we can attach the wub-wub weapons to these vehicles, Dewey. And we'll have vehicles that wub-wub.
Crater of something?
I'm trying to get you a thingy here, Dewey.
I don't need that. I don't need oxygen.
Well, I'm giving you oxygen, whether you need it or not, Dewey. Because what if your car has exploded? You're going to be happy I got you this.
Oh, got to kill those torque infestations.
Oh, God. Something just tried to murder me. It might have been you. You might have killed me. Not killed me, killed me, but you know
shot
I mean.
Something at you.
Yeah.
It's a warning shot.
There were explosions around me happening.
That's how I rescue you, is by blowing up the vehicle you're in.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
I appreciate it.
I learned from Guardians of the Earth. I think that's
Guardians
what
of the Earth?
Yeah.
Not,
that's what it's called, right?
Not entirely sure that you got the right movie title.
Guardians of the...
My car is destroyed, Dewey.
Oh. So that's not how you rescue someone.
Not. I am now powerless against these animals.
Wait, can you get in this vehicle?
I have no idea. Let me try. You gotta slow down for me, brah.
Well, yeah, I don't want to be killed by the vehicle.
No. Those things don't matter. Only I matter.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Hey, where are you going?
There's a lot of them.
Come here. Come here, dude.
There's a lot of them.
I can digistruct it, whatever that means.
Digistruct digital structures?
I don't know what that does, do we?
Fork dredger. Leave Raymond alone.
Yeah.
I don't know. Digistruct me. I don't know. I'm curious.
I tried. Oh, wait. I think it just made myself a cheat.
Oh.
I've got a flat cannon. I can make another vehicle as long as one of us has a vehicle.
Oh, that's,
but it will be the same vehicle.
That's kind of nice. I kind of... Let me look at this map.
What is that? What is that? You look at the map. I'm going to look at this.
We have a mission all the way over there. We have... I say we go get this quest over there.
Yeah.
And then we go do our mission.
I don't know what I just did.
Quest is... What? I don't know.
This was green, and I slammed on it, and now it's red.
Wait, what's green?
The thing that is now red is green.
This.
Yep, that.
Okay.
I don't know what the significance
Sent
of it
back
is.
Back to the Dark Ages.
That just seems to be the way things go around here. All that loot, we're just letting it be.
Let it be.
Hey!
Bugs? Have that much of a hop.
Get the hell out of my face!
How do I hop?
Oh, God. Dewey, we're both having issues here. I don't think you can Skyrim this, Dewey.
I'm going to Skyrim this.
I don't think
it's
you can.
The last thing I do.
Good luck, Dewey.
Something
is
it.
Annoying me by shooting at me when I don't see where
I
it
actually
is.
Get over there, then? You should be able to get up there.
Get up where? I don't know where you're trying to go.
Well, I'm trying to go towards the quest that's over here. Like, go in this dark, mysterious pipe. Nope. Oh, God. Please. Mercy. No oxygen for you.
No?
No oxygen.
I don't need oxygen. Remember?
Oh, hey, look.
Okay,
it's the thing you said
there.
Was green.
Yeah, slam on that thing, Dewey. Slam on it. No, no, with your body.
I tried.
There. See, it turned red.
Okay.
I don't know why. I don't know either.
It did something,
it
but
did
who
a
cares?
Thing. It did a thing. I think we've got to go to this over here. You think? No, nope, I'm wrong. I'm just wrong all over. I hate these bugs.
I'm dead.
They're annoying. I'm also dead, Dewey.
You followed me to my death.
I did. I said, Dewey died, I have to die.
Well, maybe this will take me to where I actually want to go now, though.
I doubt it. I think it just takes you back to the last thing you were at.
Damn it, you were right.
I know I was. I'm sorry.
Maybe if I go over here to the right? I guess we can just go to our mission. Is there a car thing here?
Yeah.
Can you deploy both for me?
No. Definitely not.
Which one am I getting?
Well, not the one you had before.
Oh. They're like firecrackers. Woo! Woo!
Yeah, but they freeze, Dewey.
They're seeking. I like
they
that.
They are seeking. I liked it. I just want to
experiment
have
with everything.
Yeah, I don't know how we're supposed to get up here. Maybe this hole in this pipe.
That's what I thought.
Doesn't
but
look
I
doesn't
think what it is we just have to go around a little bit more.
Go around, huh?
Yeah.
I'll go to my map. Yeah, I'm very confused. Seems like we're just driving farther and farther away from our objective.
Okay. One of our objectives. I'll go get this little question mark. How about that?
You have a question
mark? Don't you worry, your little...
Wait, this is our objective. What is this objective?
That's just a question. It's like a new quest.
Oh! God, I should play more Borderlands so I understand that.
Yeah.
I'm going to put a waypoint on our waypoint.
We're learning.
Yeah, I don't know how we're supposed to... Where did you even go?
Oh, God.
Donald the Dew is dying.
It's fine.
Metal gears.
Unless you die.
Go, people. No, I've got little guys. They're going to fight for me.
Oh.
And I got second wind, so it's all good. Oh. Man, my guys are doing work.
Oh, God. I did it again, Dewey. Geronimo!